I have had situations with employers and professors where they knew that I was some kind of disabled, some kind of neurodivergent, even before I outed myself, and where they used that against me by assuming that I was completely incompetent, depriving me of job responsibilities, denying me the ability to prove that I was capable of getting work done.
I feel like men know what they want and then they go for it, you know what I mean? And women as well, like they know what they want and they go for it. They want to understand the emotion behind the sexual fluidity. That's when we have issues, because it'll be like, hey, I'm sexually fluid. And they'll be like, well, what does that mean? And then I say, you know, it means I deal with both men and women. And then they're like, oh, so you're bi. And they want to put you in a box.
I went to the female's bathroom, the women's bathroom, and a lady was in the bathroom and she started screaming. So she was yelling and she was like, you're not in the right bathroom. Oh my gosh, she ran out the bathroom. She went to go get the police.
The person I was with was emotionally abusive, physically, just, it was a lot of anger and power and control.
In a relationship, because I don't share the ideals of equality all the time. I don't think things are always equal. And I think it's okay for it not to be equal. It's okay to be different.
I address women like the boys. And so that was always like a conflict of like me being too aggressive or being too manly or too masculine, but then also not being feminine enough to be with the girls. I could wear the dress, I could possibly walk the walk and maybe talk the talk, but like it was just really uncomfortable. It's so uncomfortable.
As I got older in life, people were like acting very weird if you speak to them and say, oh, I have children. They're like, you have kids? They came out of your body? Yeah, they came out of my body. What's the problem?
It doesn't make sense, like heteronormativity. I don't understand why even queers go into gender roles. The whole point of being queer is to be removing yourself from this heteronormative world and creating your own beautiful world. We are not subjected to this bullshit that straight people have to deal with.
My hope is that folks can free themselves from the things that they've learned that have not taught them well. I think that the way that we've learned about gender, the way that we've learned about sexuality, who we are as sexual beings has been so damaging and messed up. Where none of us are allowed to be people.
So it's like, take me or leave me. I really don't care.